Hello student, here you Dipanita ma'am. Today I would like to teach you science. Already I taught you the different types of plants. Today the last topic of that chapter is green plants make their own food. This is the topic. What is the topic here? Green plants make their own food. In this chapter, we will learn about green plants, how they make their own food. In your home, who makes your food? Your mama makes your food. How she makes? She needs so many things to make food, like oil, water, spices, then different ingredients. So your mother needs all this to make your food. But in case of plants, plants need few things to make their own food. See here, this is sunlight. Green plants need sunlight, air and water. Okay, so from the leaves absorb green light. The green leaves absorb sunlight to make food. Okay, and they absorb carbon dioxide from the air, and from water different types of nutrition, minerals from the soil. So like you are sucking fruit juice from the bottle, how you suck? You use a straw. Yes, so like that straw, this is your stem. Stem is work as straw. Okay, so through stem the green plants suck water, absorb water from roots. Okay, in water what they get? From water they get minerals and different types of nutrition. Okay, so then with the help of sunlight, air, that is carbon dioxide, and water, the plants make their own food. Students, let us recap. So green plants need sunlight, air and water to make their own food. See, these are food. So making this food, they need sunlight, air and water. The leaves of the plants make food during the leaves. These are the leaves. Leaves of the plants need water during the daytime. They make their food during daytime. This thing you have to note. Leaves make food during daytime. Okay, this is stem. What I told, it is works as straw. The stem carries this food to the different parts of the plants. Plants store extra food in their roots, stems, fruits, leaves and in the seeds. Understand?